Firstly, an angel appears to prophecy. The angel says the name of the recipient first. They are then told when they will die and that they are bound to go to hell. When the time comes, the executors of hell are going to fulfill the prophecy.